like the asylum's the only building left untouched. How can that be?